In the year 2319, time travel is a reality. Protected for its historical research value, but guarded for its disastrous potential, the secret of time travel has been placed in the safekeeping of the elite defense force of the Temporal Security Agency. As TSA Agent 5, you know what risks time travel presents to the history of mankind and to the TSA agents who must swear their lives to protect it. After centuries of strife, Earth is finally at peace and has been allowed into a league of benevolent planets because you and you alone unraveled a plan to return humanity to the warlike ways of its past. Now, out of the vortex of time, you're confronted by your future self, who has come to reveal a dark future, a future in which you are the hunted. Hurled forward through time, you find yourself a fugitive in a world that has forgotten your name and your honor. Someone or something has once again altered the past, but this time, you're the suspect. With nothing but a time travel suit and your wits to aid in your quest, you must traverse human history in search of clues to prove your innocence. Clues that will ultimately reveal the chilling truth about what's really at stake. Dive now into this epic story of deception and betrayal as you fight for your life while traveling the eons of time past and time future as you're propelled to a historic showdown with forces seeking to control the fate of all humanity. Earth's future is in your hands, for if you fail, the answers will lie forever, buried in time.
There's not much time to explain. They'll be here any second. Yes, I am you. I've come from the future. We've been framed.
Last year, you saved history. But the past is being forgotten until it's too late. Now, you're on the run for a crime you didn't commit, traveling to the realistic worlds of the past and future, solving mind-bending puzzles and overcoming daunting challenges in your quest for the truth. But it won't be easy. Someone is out to make this journey your last. And it's up to you, a fugitive of the law, to right the wrongs and clear your way. Who's behind this? Why did they frame you? What have they got to gain? The answers lie. Barrier in time.
The Journeyman Project 2.
Prepare for a quest that spans more than 1,200 years and 7 astounding worlds. Presto Studios and Sanctuary Woods present the epic sequel to the critically acclaimed CD-ROM adventure, The Journeyman Project. Buried in time, The Journeyman Project 2.
the same.
Oh, and I've hidden more information inside you. You'll figure out what I mean. Here comes the suit.
When we built the Journeyman Project, we built the game that we always wanted to play. We've done that. Now we've set a new goal for ourselves. We want to build the game that no one has ever seen. Journeyman 2, which is now called Buried in Time, is going to be absolutely insane. This title is going to be a two-disc set. We simply can't fit all of the information on a single disc. The environments are larger, there's a lot more polygons, the detail has gone through the roof, the story is huge, it's also great, the interactivity is phenomenal. We are very excited about this project.
For technical reasons, we decided that all of our character interaction would have to be filmed with live actors against a blue screen. For this reason, we decided to go with a professional company to produce our biosuit costume. We went with All Effects Group, based in LA, who are best known for having done the robot from Short Circuit, as well as some of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles suits from the movie.
Now that we've switched to a larger publisher, my responsibilities have become that of a full-time 3D artist. And my first responsibilities for Buried in Time were those in the medieval castle. And where you start out is on top of a tower, you move along a wall. You're standing atop this wall, it's about 30 feet tall, looking over this medieval castle with buildings and people inside. And it makes for a fantastic environment with a great view.
Good, you got one. Go for one more.
One more.
Smooth as you can, smooth as silk.
The video shoot for Buried in Time was a blast for everyone that was involved. We had medieval actors running around a blue screen set, fighting with swords and shields. We had people in bio suits trying to not fall over as they're jumping around and things are exploding.
With Journeyman 2, we took as much time as we could to make it right. The script took 5 months to complete. We threw in everything but the kitchen sink into this thing. And we did it right, and it's beautiful.